I come from France. That's where I grew up, and from there I came here to Drexel to pursue a biomedical engineering degree. And I'm concentrating in what's called tissue engineering and biomaterials. The reason why I was very interested in doing the clinical immersion program is mainly because of my interest in going to medical school. So it was an opportunity for me to blend both of my interests, both engineering and medicine, or at least the start of my interest in medicine. So it was a way for me to get an insight of the hospital life and be in contact with patients, and all of this from an engineering perspective, not just the traditional shadowing of doctors. I was actually working with another student, Julie Spear, who you might also see on another video, and she and I were on the mission of identifying three clinical needs daily within the hospital at the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. So every day we would go on rounds with doctors and physicians throughout the patient rooms and just listen into any shortcomings of treatment or something they would be frustrated about, or if they just said, oh, I wish we had, and fill in the blank, then it was an opportunity for us to take that idea in and think about it, then generate possible designs that would hopefully meet that idea. And those ideas we would submit to our engineering and clinical advisors, which were Dr. Barbie and Dr. Carney, and they were very helpful in getting us feedback. In the afternoon, we would spend time going to lectures, participating in conferences. One of them was at the Mac Institute, where we participated in a two-day innovation clinic, and that was very interesting to tie in the business part into the innovation process of like how ideas can be bounced around to be, I mean, you can have a lot of ideas, but it's a matter of choosing the good idea and pursuing that one and leaving the others aside. What impressed me the most was just seeing the behind the scenes of the hospital. Like, we talk about surgical operations, but that really gave us the opportunity to witness surgical operations and seeing the day-to-day interactions doctors had with technology, seeing where shortcomings were. And even on a personal level, it was a way for me to learn how to conduct my own project and make decisions towards that project. And again, getting feedback from my mentors even opened my eyes to the value of having a good mentor, an invested mentor, and making me want to be that person too in years to come.